Provides vital data on the dark ether and its impact on organic matter. Make sure it safely crosses the dimensional plane.
You'll need to stay with the rover as it searches for a stable breach.
Organic specimen ready for transport. Scanning for rift anomaly.
Head to that vehicle.
Major dark ether anomaly identified. Closer scan required.
Good effect on top.
I think this is it. That breach should be the one.
Detecting massive surge of hostiles. Anomaly identified. Head to the site to activate the beacon.
Anomaly location marked.
Bonus points.
Marking waypoint coordinates.
Horde threat eliminated. Nice work, strike team.
Move on my waypoint.
Stuck here.
Undead threat neutralized. Keep on coming. I'm not even tired. One less hostile cadaver. Beacon marked.
Strike team, essence conversion modules ready to be deployed. Understood, Doctor. Strike team is on route to the deployment zone.
To the morgue with you.
The ECM is capable of transforming essence into a dark ether object. So far, this process can only be completed within an outbreak zone.
Drop zones identified, commencing with firing sequence.
Back from the exhaust.
Establishing plasma field perimeter.
You may
may proceed with extraction.
Plasma field perimeter established.
Plasma field has been deployed. You may now begin the essence collection procedure.
Make sure the module stays in one piece, team.
Prep down.
Essence capacity at 50%.
Find whoever or whatever did this and eradicate them.
Essence capacity at 75%.
The study of raw essence is currently restricted to the outbreak zone.
Nice work, Strike Team.
I am working on that problem.
Get deleted. Ethereum there.
Chopper inbound, Strike Team.
Sorry, not sorry.
Thank you. Hey kızım, olmuşsun. Ay sana, ay yapma öyle ya. Sırtını da temizle bir sen.